For 160 million years, they ruled without rival. Dinosaurs, majestic, terrifying, invincible, or so it seemed. But then, the sky burned. A mountain from space struck Earth, ending an era in mere moments. This is the story of their final day. A day of fire, thunder, and extinction. Welcome back, fellow history and archaeologist enthusiasts. You're watching Legendary Anime Tales, where we bring the history to life with a unique anime twist. It was the twilight of the Cretaceous, the final chapter of the Mesozoic era. Pangaea had long split. The world looked familiar, but not quite. South America had broken free. Africa, Australia, and Greenland drifted toward their modern shapes. Forests of conifers and flowering plants thrived, blanketing a still warmer than modern Earth. Butterflies and bees had taken to the air, dancing between petals. With them came seeded fruits, a buffet for birds, mammals, and herbivores alike. Evolution had kicked into overdrive. Tiny mammals scurried through the underbrush, some just 20 centimeters long, like Granodiorops diniacutus, the so-called saber-toothed squirrel. But not all were small. On Madagascar, a bizarre creature roamed, Ventana sertici, a 9-kilogram mammal with skull crests and a supernatural sense of smell. And then there was the terrifying Repinomimus, a meter-long predator that feasted on baby dinosaurs. But make no mistake, this was still the age of dinosaurs. From the hummingbird-sized Oculentavis to the colossal Alamosaurus, which stretched 29 meters long and weighed as much as 6 elephants. A group of 50 Alamosauruses ambled across the Yucatan, munching their way through entire forests, giants who had no idea that this was the last walk they'd ever take. Meanwhile, in what is now Mongolia, a lone Tarbosaurus stalked the floodplains. At 14 meters long, it was the top predator of its territory. Its jaws held 6 dozen dagger-like teeth, each as long as your finger. Unaware of what was coming, it hunted as it always had. For the last time, a female Ankylosaurus guided her 4 hatchlings through a grove. She was a tank on legs, a herbivore with a hammer tail and armor-plated body. She wasn't looking for a fight, but she was ready for one. They munched on ferns, safe under her watchful eye, until the sky began to burn. In another forest, a Carnotaurus had made a fatal mistake. It wandered into T-Rex territory, too late to flee. With binocular vision, hawk-like precision, and jaws that crushed bone, the Tyrannosaurus struck like a meteor of flesh and fury. The Carnotaurus didn't stand a chance. 5 hours till impact. Above the clouds, an asteroid 10 kilometers wide tore through space. It traveled faster than a bullet, glowing hotter than the sun. At first, just a flash of light. Then, a storm of death. 10 minutes. That's all the world had left. With the power of 10 billion Hiroshima bombs, the asteroid slammed into the Yucatan Peninsula. It drilled 20 kilometers into Earth's crust, vaporizing everything. Dinosaurs, forests, oceans, in an instant. Shockwaves skinned animals alive. Mega tsunamis swept entire continents. Glass rain fell from space, shredding skin and leave alike. Even in North Dakota, fossils show creatures died within minutes. One Pachycephalosaurus, near the ocean, dodged fire and boulders, only to be swept away by a 100-meter tsunami that buried it forever beneath the waves. Miraculously, a few survived. Our old Tarbosaurus had hidden in a cave, sheltering from the firestorm. But outside, the world collapsed. Volcanoes erupted. Sulfur clouds blocked out the sun. Temperatures plunged. Acid rain poisoned the soil. It was a nuclear winter before humanity even existed. Hunger gnawed at its stomach, but there was no prey left, only ash. The once great predator collapsed, becoming one of the last dinosaurs on Earth. Years passed, the skies cleared, green returned. Mammals, small, clever, adaptable, took the stage. They filled the void the dinosaurs had left, and from them, eventually, we emerge. We, humans, are the heirs to a world rebuilt from ruin. But will we last 160 million years like the dinosaurs once did? Only time will tell. If this story blew your mind, don't just disappear like the dinosaurs. Hit that like button, subscribe for more jaw-dropping stories from deep time, speech balloon, and tell us in the comments. Which dinosaur would you bring back? If you could, see you in the next video. Until then, keep exploring.